morning, everybody.
Okay, you kids rock. Well done. We were practicing during the break. You rocked it. Way to go. And you're rocking it again. Talk to us about the event. What is the theme this year?
This year, my theme is called Music, Let the Rhythm Move You. The name of this float or band is called the Toronto Revellers. This is my 11th year doing it. We're very excited to bring this presentation. This is just one of the many things I do throughout the course of the summer. It's my way of giving back to the community that has given so much to me over the course of my NBA career and now coaching, and very excited about it.
Yeah, tell us about what the foundation does. And we see it involves all ages, which is amazing.
Well, as you know, we also have a kiddies division, and they're the future. This is the torch that we want to pass on, is our culture. And they're a lot more excited than we are at times. So we got to continue pushing them, invigorating them, and giving them an opportunity to get together and have a good time. Because as you know, there's so many distractions, there's so many deterrents out there in schools that communicating with one another is almost becoming obsolete with technology. So this is a way for them to express themselves. It's an outlet, and it's a way to have a good time.
And we need to have more fun, right, kids? I see you have a microphone. You said you watch BT every day. Now you're on BT. Is that awesome?
Yeah.
Wave to your friends. So how do we get involved? The event is happening July 2nd. For tickets, we're actually going to have a link on our website, breakfasttelevision.ca, and you have to check out Escape in support of your foundation,
yes,
right?
Yes. On July 2nd, which is Canada Day long weekend, we're celebrating 150 years of Canada's birth. I'm having an event in support of my foundation. It's called Escape. It's an all-inclusive event, and I encourage everybody to come out, take part. We have a fireworks display that we had to get the fire marshal to approve on the roof of the Science Center.
Dancing and drinks and food and some Raptors always stop by so you can rub shoulders with them. And all of these amazing dancers. I hear you brought me a little something, Jamaal.
I brought you a little tiara.
Oh my gosh, kids, now I could be like you. You cutie patooties, teach me some moves.
Gotta raise it up a little bit.
Okay.
But you still look good.
It's my first time, Jamaal, okay? Go slow now.
Beautiful.
Here we go. All right, we ready, guys, for tickets? Breakfasttelevision.ca. Jamaal, do you dance?
I can try.
Okay, we'll go over to the drum.